What's driving the tectonic plates to move? This apple should give you a hint. You may have seen animations showing convection currents bringing molten rock to the surface and spreading apart tectonic plates, but that pushing is only doing part of the work. As that rock cools, it forms a crust, which is denser and more brittle, and that's where we have earthquakes in the top 50 kilometers or so. But we can have earthquakes at several hundred kilometers deep, and that's because the crust is being pulled down by gravity back into the molten earth. That crust can stay brittle enough to have earthquakes at hundreds of kilometers deep. So it's not just heat that's driving plate tectonics, but also gravity.